one last hit out before we dive into Boost Mobile qualifying, a rare Sunday practice session, turning it back to the 90s when we had the old morning warm-up before the three race sprints back here. The man with the orange numbers once again is Will Brown, and again looking quick as well. He was first of the four tyre stoppers yesterday. He's parked his 87 at the top of this sheet, third overall. We went into more pit stop practice. As Larko pointed out, both of the Walkinshaw Andretti United cars, despite changing two tyres yesterday, decided to practice changing four tyres in these stops. Is that a little form guide as to what's to come later today? Ryan Wood and that truck assist number two would finish his day in fifth, but it might have been a little bit higher had it not been for this awkward moment down at the bowl, trying to peel his way through what was some heavy Sunday morning traffic in the west. Mark may be thinking that he had one or two quiet hand gestures to the young West Aussie alongside him. This is better from Shell V-Power Racing today. Will Davison's parked car number 17 inside the top three. Anton Di Pasquale's not too far behind him. But as he has been for just about the entire weekend, it's the Optus 25, Chaz Mostert, just looking so comfortable. Got out of that car with about 3 to 4 minutes to go in the session as well. And he's parked it at the top, the only driver sub 55 seconds, and definitely the driver to beat when we get into qualifying.